Belen, thank you. That weather you were just talking about leading to this breaking news we're following in the Inland Empire, that's where a wind-driven brush fire just exploded within the last few hours, triggering evacuations in the San Jacinto Mountains. At least 250 acres have now burned. There is still no containment. People living in the Mountain Center neighborhood are now being told to pack up and get out. The CHP urging people to use Highway 243 towards Banning and Highway 74 towards Palm Desert to leave the area. But also be prepared for several road closures. We're going to continue to follow these developments. We're going to bring you any new information as soon as we get it. We also have the latest on NBCLA.com.